Hi everyone and welcome to this channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create a Windows 8 bootable USB drive to install on your laptop or desktop computer. Two things: make sure you have Rufus utility program, and two, make sure you have Windows 8 ISO file. The first thing you need to do is insert your USB drive into the port, then you open Rufus. Mine is on the desktop, so you open Rufus, then it will detect your USB drive. Mine is called the USB drive, it's a 32 GB disk. So you select the ISO file location, you click on this icon here, then you pick your Windows 8 image file, click on open. So now it's ready. The next thing you need to do is to click the start button down here. It will give you a warning that anything that is on the USB drive will be formatted. So make sure you back up your data before using your USB drive as a bootable media. So you click on OK. Then you give it time to examine the drive, to create the files. It can take a while, so you need to be patient here. As you can see, it's copying the ISO files. This process again can take a while, so you just need to keep monitoring the progress. It's a straightforward process, no complications. No need to be an IT guru to do this. Anyone can do it. Then the key point here, make sure your USB drive is more than 4 GB in terms of space, because the ISO file itself, it's quite large, it's more than 4 GB or 3 GB. So make sure you have enough space on your USB drive. So guys, that's it. It has finished creating the bootable USB drive. 10 minutes later. So that's how you create a bootable Windows 8 USB drive. Now you can use your USB drive to install Windows 8.1 on your laptop or on your desktop. Thank you for watching. Remember to like the video, put down your comments, and subscribe to this channel for more videos. Goodbye.